Everyone, welcome to Adam's Apple Tech Guide YouTube channel. Hope you enjoy the
In
video.
In this video, you'll be able to find the maximum capacity of your iPhone.
First, go into Settings and down to Battery. Then tap Battery. Then tap Battery Health. And then it tells you your maximum capacity. This measures your battery when it was new to where it is currently now.
Thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.